क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, शो दैट A1, A2, डैश डैश AN फॉर्म AP, वेयर AN इज डिफाइंड एज बिलो. फर्स्ट वन, AN इज इक्वल टू 3 + 4N. सेकेंड वन, AN इज इक्वल टू 9 - 5N. 9 - 5N. Also, find the sum of the first 15 terms in each case. So, ille an e kelaginante nirupisal pattaga a1 a2 dash dash an idu ಒಂದು ಸಮಾಂತರ ಶ್ರೇಣಿಯನ್ನು ಉಂಟು ಮಾಡುತ್ತದೆ ಎಂದು ತೋರಿಸಿ. ಹಾಗೂ ಮೊದಲ 15 ಪದಗಳ ಮೊತ್ತವನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಿರಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಯ an ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 3 + 4N. an is equal to 3 + 4N. An is equal to 3 + 4N. Now first you take N is equal to 1. N is equal to 1. N is equal to 1. So this implies A1 is equal to 3 + 4 × 1. Okay, then this implies 3 + A1 is equal to 3 + 4 × 1, that is 4. Then this is equal to 4 + 3 = 7. Okay, this implies A1 is equal to 7. A1 is equal to 7. Next, you take n is equal to 2. N is equal to 2. So, A2 in this equation, n equal to, you take 2. A2 is equal to 3 + 4 × 2. N value 2. So, this implies A2 is equal to 3 + 4 = 8. Now add 8 + 3 = 11. So this implies A2 is equal to 11. A2 is equal to 11. Next point, we can take N is equal to 3. This implies A3 is equal to 3 + 4 × 3. N value we should take 3. So this implies A3 is equal to 3 + 4 = 12. Now add 12 + 3, that is equal to 15. So this implies A3 is equal to 15. A3 is equal to 15. So here A1, A2, A3... Now what we got here? First term A1, that is 7, A2 is 11, A3 is 15. Okay. Now when it become AP? When difference should be same. Okay. Now you see 11 minus 7, that is 4, and 15 minus 11, that is also 4. So difference is same. So 7, 11, 15 is an AP, is an arithmetic progression. Okay, because common difference CD is 4. Common difference is 4. That means 11 minus 7, that is equal to 4, and also 15 minus 11, that is also 4. So difference, common difference is 4. Okay, now according to this question, also find the sum of the first 15 terms. Also find the sum of the first 15 terms in each case. So sum of the first 15 terms, that means first we have to see A is equal to 7, we should take here. Then D is equal to 11 minus 7, that is equal to 4. Then N is equal to what we should take here? 15. Then S 15 equal to question mark. S 15 is equal to question mark. Now we can take a SN is equal to N by 2 square bracket 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Use this formula. Now S 15, N value 15. So here S 15, then 15 divided by 2 square bracket 2 into 7 plus again N value, here what we should take, that is 15 minus 1 into D is 4. 2D is 4. So next point, 15 divided by 2 as it is, here S 15 is equal to 15 divided by 2, then 2 7s are 14 plus 15 minus 1, that is 14 into 4. Then here this is equal to S 15 is equal to 15 divided by 2, 14 you should keep as it is, plus 14 into 4, 4 4s are 16, 6 here carry 1, 4 1s are 4 plus 1 it become 5, that is 56. Okay, now next point, 15 divided by 2, add these two, 14 plus 56, 6 plus 4, 10, carry 1, here 0, 5 plus 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, that is 70. Now reduce it here, 2 1s are 2, 35s are, this is equal to 15 into 35 multiply, 15 into 35, 15 into 35 should multiply it, 5 5s are 25, 2 carry over, 5 here, 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7, then 3 5s are 15 carry 1, 5 here, 3 1s are 3 plus 1 is 4, here 5, 5 plus 7 plus 5, 12, carry 1, 2 here, 4 plus 1 is 5, that is 525. That means here S15 is equal to 525. S15 is equal to 525. An, second point, An is equal to 9 minus 5n. So here you should take n is equal to 1. So this implies A1 is equal to 9 minus 5, n value should take 1 here. So this implies A1 is equal to 9 minus 5, 5 1s are 5, 9 minus 5, that is equal to 4. Okay, next n equal to 2, A2 is equal to 9 minus 5 into 2. This implies A2 is equal to 9 minus 5, 2s are 10. 9 minus 10, that is equal to minus 1. That is equal to minus 1. Next, N is equal to 3. A3 is equal to 9 minus 5 into 3. This implies A3 is equal to 9 minus 5, 3 is a 15. 5, 3 is a 15. So this is equal to minus 6. Now, therefore, A1, A2, A3, dash, 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 that is so on. Next, now what we got A1, that is 4, comma, minus 1, A2 minus 1, A3 is minus 6, dash, dash, dash here. Now check it, A2 minus 1, A1 is 4, A2 minus A1, A2 minus A1. Now here A2 minus A1, what is A2 here? Minus 1 minus A1 is 4. Both are negative. Both are negative. Keep minus sign and add 4 plus 1 is 5. Okay. Now similarly, next you see A3 minus A2. A3 minus A2. A3 is minus 6. Minus A2 is again minus 1. Minus into minus plus. Here 1. So minus 6 plus 1, this is equal to minus 5. So here also minus 5, then here also minus 5. That means common difference is same. Okay, minus 5. Common difference is minus 5. So therefore, this is in AP. Is an AP. An arithmetic progression. Why it is arithmetic progression? Because common difference is same, that is minus 5. Common difference is same, minus 5. Then next we should find sum of first 15 terms. So A value here 4, D is equal to minus 5. D is equal to minus 5, then N is equal to 15. So S15 is equal to question mark. S15 is equal to question mark. Then SN formula, SN is equal to N by 2 square bracket 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Okay, so S15 is equal to 15 divided by 2, then 2 into 4 plus 15 minus 1 into D is minus 5. D is minus 5. Then 15 by 2, keep as it is, 2 fours are 8 plus 15 minus 1 is 14 into minus 5. Okay. Then so this S15 is equal to 15 by 2, you should keep as it is, 8 plus into minus, it become minus. Now multiply 14 into 5. 14 into 5, that is equal to 70. Now 70 minus 8 you subtract. Here biggest number sign is minus. So we'll get minus 62. So this is equal to 15 divided by 2 into minus 62. Now reduce it here. 2 1s are 2, 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2. This is equal to, now here minus is there, so keep minus first, multiply 15 into 31, so that is 465. So S15 is equal to minus 465. Okay.